All right, guys, so I'm at the Aqua Illumination booth, and they have a special pump that really caught my attention. And tell me just a little bit more, what is it exactly?
So this is the new Nero 5 from Aqua Illumination. It comes at retails for $299, and it pushes out to a max 3,000 gallons per hour. It's Bluetooth controlled, and can go up to a half-inch glass, a half-inch thick glass on the tank. It's controlled with the same myAI app as are the Aqua Illumination Prime HDs, Hydro HDs. See the app then?
Absolutely.
So we'll take a look at the app here. So right now, the three pumps in this tank are grouped together. So you can very easily go in and edit the schedules. So just hit the edit button here and drag the new random mode onto the schedule. You can edit the start and stop time.
Nice.
Edit the speeds, and then just hit done and save it to the device.
Oh, okay. Nice graphic, by the way. Very easy to understand.
Very easy to use. So there's some couple quick modes here on the main screen where you can go in and turn the pumps all on for a specific amount of time. And go all off, enter feed mode, or just go back to the schedule.
Is this the first page of the menu when you start the application?
This is the first page of the pump menu.
Okay,
yes.
Cool. So yeah, you have like some kind of like a shortcut to the, like the feed mode.
Mm-hmm.
That's really nice. Okay.
Yep.
Sunny.
So you would also with the pump schedules, if I wanted to make this right one do the same as the back left, I could click on it here and change the main mode to a child mode here, and then just choose the back left pump, and now it's going to do the same thing as the back left pump. So just save it through, save the schedule off, and they're good to go.
Is that easy?
It's that easy.
Nice. I'm sure that people will love that, how easy it is.
So you can see I have my pumps here and all of my lights available here as well, so I control everything from one interface.
Is there like a limitation of the number of pumps with application?
No, there's no limitation to the number of pumps.
Nice.
So you have two magnets, the outside magnet, the inside magnet.
All right.
The inside magnet has a concave shape here, so allows for about a 15 degree directional movement.
Okay.
So you can point the pump where you need to point it.
Okay.
The pump is super easy to disassemble. Just take the cover off here, and comes apart real nice and easy for cleaning.
Nice. Simple.
Nice. Do you want to look at we can look at the driver down below. You can see the pump driver is very nice and simple. It has a single button, so when you first plug in the pump, you can cycle through 1, 20, 40, 60, 80, 100%. Power intensities.
All
right. That's prior to when you program it with a schedule. So it's just a basic manual mode for people who don't even want to use the app.
Oh, okay. I have to admit, like, I just love the design of it. It's really well made. Nice. So this pump is pretty much already available at the time I'm going to release the video.
They start shipping this week, so they should be available in stores within the next 1 to 2 weeks for customers.
All right, so I just need to work it faster to upload my video.
Yeah.
All right, perfect. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Yeah.